Three times and a crit. Looks like he's not gonna make it. I'm not hearing that sound that somebody's grinding their teeth, so I'm gonna assume they're all gone. I've got some serious weight issues. I mean, not just in real life, but in game. I need to get sorted out. Ooh. Now, this, I didn't see this before last time. I'm assuming this is something bad's gonna happen when I do this. I felt a moral twang. Nah, I didn't. I didn't at all. In fact, it felt kind of good. I'm hearing that. I wonder where he could be. Oh my god! Yeah, it didn't surprise me last time either. Oh man! Stop stealing my damn kills. I'm taking all this stuff because I know I'm not even looking at the weight because I know I'm not seeing all the goblins and crap. That's, wait a minute, actually that is worth a lot. It's 10 times, so I'm taking all this. But yeah, I'm taking it all because now see again, it's worth 50, so it must be a skill book. What do you know, it is. And I'm going to take it. That's one thing I actually forgot to do the first few times with skill books, is I read them and I left them, which is pretty damn stupid of me to do because they sell so well. So yeah, that 50 value was a pretty good indicator that, hey, that's a skill book. Looks like it's a skill book. All right, I'll stop. But anyway, let's go back, make sure we got all the little stuff. But yeah, I'm breaking my rule here as far as weight to price ratio. Because I know from playing before that this was going to be a short area. Search in table. I am trying to make a note, memento note, of what I'm stealing, though, just so I know what to look for when I sell it, so that I'm not carrying around a bunch of crap. Because as you probably noticed, as you may or may not have noticed, I was at like 200-ish pounds even when I first came in here, which is pretty sad. I'm not really sure what's weighing me down. Ooh, another unusual gem. Sweet. I really gotta find an appraiser to, like, appraise those. That's where we were. Here's his amulet. And there's his goblet. I think he said something about grabbing all the goblets. Pretty sure he said that. And the bowls. He said to take those. Oh, I'm sorry. Were you bored? Am I boring you? Is that something? Is that a problem? God, she's creeping me out with that dwarf mask. I've got to get her another helmet because that thing is freaking me out. Nice butt, though. Alright, let's get out of here. Well, that was easy.
With this terrible war, I'm a bit overwhelmed. Are the catacombs.
I found your amulet!
Oh, thank RK! Please, take this gold for your troubles.
RK did not go into the catacombs and get your amulet back, but alright.
The blessing of RK be upon you.
Speaking of, let's refresh it. By the way, you need to remember when you're playing this, because you need to be playing this, where those little blessing altars are. Because if you get vampirism or some other disease, which I think vampirism counts as a disease. One of them, you can get vampirism, you can also get lycanthropy. One of them is a disease, one of them isn't. One of them is a curse, one's a disease. Anyway, those things will cure that if you don't want to be a vampire. I remember Oblivion, being a vampire was pretty lame. It's like, it was, you got negatives and the bonuses were so crappy. It was like, what's the point? Alright, let's go back to the inn. Did my field of vision revert back to what it was? Seems like it did.
Leave me alone. Can't an old man have some peace?
You're about to get a piece of my arrow up your ass. Hemiskers, huh? I'm just checking his door frame. I'm a door frame inspector. Looks good. Damn it. Fine. What the hell are you doing, kid? Taking a piss in the public water. Damn kids.
What are you doing that for?
To make you ask questions. Looks like it worked.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
Alright. So where is this
one? Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he took.
Where is this Argonian wine? He had made.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
He did say it's in here, right?
When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Dance like a white guy. Oh wait, it's a white girl, I think.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman.
Oh, never mind. That's the
strong drink
scary
and a fist fight with her.
Scary woman. Let me check that quest again. Steal the Argonian ale. I hate to use the quest marker, but damn it. Oh shit, I was right there. Would you get the hell out of my way, please? Oh, leeks. I need those.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a
damn it, you just sang that song. They definitely need more songs. Oh, venison stew. Hell yeah. Now, there's a few recipes that I am going to make. Venison stew is pretty nice. Restore 50 points of stamina. Restore 1 point of health per second and 1 point of stamina per second for 720 seconds. Not great, but not bad. There it is.
So then came clashing and slashing of steel as the
get the Argonian ale to Brynium. Yeah, I definitely don't feel like running all over the place looking for him.
What? Why are you looking at me?
Here's the special ale you wanted.
Well, would you look at that? Argonian ale. My thanks, friend. Here, take this here healing potion. I found it in the temple.
I found lots of stuff in there, too. Takes a long time to get you still thirsty.
Not anymore, thanks to you, friend.
Stay thirsty, my friends.
Sure, whatever.
I don't always drink steel from the temple. But when I do, it's Argonian ale. Oh, man. Let me see if this guy's up here. I did something really cool off camera.
Oh
And by the way, I always sound silly, like saying off camera. But, I mean, it seems like the best adjective to use. Damn. Well, I don't want to talk about it because I might still do it. If I can catch the right timing. Freaking battleborn scumbags. Ooh, garlic. I need garlic. Stop looking. Stop looking. Ah, damn it, it's that asshole. Battleborn douchebag, son of a bitch. Garlic. Forget why I need the garlic. Dried frost. Rabbit, nope. Alright, I don't need
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
Oh, I remember I was talking about the
That's right. Mock the town beggar like everyone else. But I've got a right to browse, don't I? I ain't hurting anyone.
Make it quick, then. I don't want your stink driving my customers away.
The gods smile on them who show charity. Best you remember that.
Huh. That was a cool little conversation.
What do you need, my friend?
Now, that just reminded me of something. When I first played through this, when the old woman wanted me to follow her up here, blah, blah, blah. I was coming up here, and over here, there was a couple arguing. And a dude gave me a quest. But now, I didn't see them. And I'm pretty sure I don't have the quest.
I know
you. No, you don't. Piss off. Nope. Nope. Bugger off. Whoop. He's a fast one. What? Haha, oh damn it. Damn it. Oh shit. Rocks. Alright, I think I lost it. Stupid guards. Need to mind their own damn business. Make sure he's off my tail now. Alrighty. So, anyway, let's see. What quest do we want to do next? I really want to go to Solitude and work on my speech skill. Oops. Which quest should I do, guys? Ooh, I kind of want to do that one, too. Man, I really want to buy a house. You know what? Let's sleep. Tell you what I'm going to do. I am going to sleep.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale? Wait, I know you.
No, you don't.
Till next time.
Nope.
I work with my money, so fruits and vegetables.
Nope. Hey, I thought he was gonna. He said the ale thing, so I thought, oh, maybe he's gonna be cool.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. Are you joking? You just rented a room from me.
Of course I was joking.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful.
Your mom is shameful. Time is it? 8:15. Well, the shops are closed, so I think I'm going to rest until morning. Like to it'll be like 12 hours. Get a lot of sleep. And go sell all that crap that I just got. I wonder who will buy all the cups and junk. See, that's one thing I hate, is trying to run amok, trying to find who will buy what. Maybe the innkeeper will buy my cups.
I enjoy this work. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Nope, she won't.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Well, the stupid general goods vendor sucks. Because he doesn't have the money. He doesn't have any money for anything. Hey, who's this?
Yes? Adrian, at her forge, just outside.
Oh, that's the smithy.
We'll have to have a pint together sometime.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a fine day with you around.
Yeah, it is. Maybe she'll buy him. But she didn't have much money either.
Have news of my son.
Yeah, forget your son. Just sell me stuff.
Take a look.
50 gold. You seriously anger me.
You take care of yourself now.
Got a woman needs seriously to invest in something. You know what I envision in a future MMO, or not MMO, but RPG?
Or deal some damage.
I would love to see where you actually, like, the actual economy picks up based on what you are, how much you're selling to a particular town. Like, let's say I just keep coming back to town and selling tons of weapons and armor, and therefore that merchant is selling a lot more, therefore they're in turn getting a lot more money. They improve their shop. They're drawing more and more adventurers. And therefore the town, you know, so, you know, they would draw, basically an economy would build up around that. That would be so awesome. So, but if you didn't go do that, then maybe the town would grow a lot slower, because you're not pulling in the money, or you're not pulling in the weapons. Because obviously, if you're selling all this awesome weapons and gear to this blacksmith, then obviously, you know, your hand-me-downs are badass weapons compared to, you know, the peasantry. So the blacksmith would be making a ton of money selling your crap to all these other people. And then they would be spending that money on, you know, going to the bar, or, you know, buying a better house, buying, you know, whatever. And then, obviously, building the economy up in that particular town, and pulling in other adventurers who are coming to buy weapons. And they would be killing stuff. Killing, you know, orcs and whatever around the city, blah, 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 blah. That would just be awesome to see that kind of build up over time. But I think we're probably a little ways away from that. Anyway, that was just kind of a side rant on what I would absolutely love to see in the future. I can want.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Let's see if he'll buy them. I don't think he would. Oops.
Take pity, lady, and spare me a few seconds.
Alright, I'm going to check this guy. And if he doesn't, I think I'm going to make a special trip. I really want to get to the Bard College.
Hello, friend. In the market for some... What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
I mean, on one hand, it is agitating to have to... I use the word agitating too much, by the way. It is really agitating to have to swap around to shops, selling back and forth. On the other, I kind of like the realism. Like, you're not going to... Realistically, back in the day, you're not going to go to a blacksmith, and he's not going to buy armor or rings and necklaces. Because he's not going to want to have to try to sell that stuff. He's not... He doesn't know that stuff. Alright, that's it.
Thank you very much for your business.
Let us make our way. And I am just going to mark it on the map. God, that's a long way away. I also want to see how many soul gems I have. Soul gem. Lesser is 4, 6 soul, 10. So I have a few, not a lot. Enough to get me started, at least. And you can, and I'll kill a few things on the way to get those soul gems started up. Oops. I should probably not be stupid and remember where I put that spell. Soul Trap is 3. So, 2 for bow and arrow, 3 for soul gem. I should also probably go in the right damn direction. Is my field of vision the same? Did I get reset? I don't know. If I crash out, I might take a look. Shh. Ah, damn it. Wait, why did he run off? I wonder if... Wait a minute. Where the hell did she go? I didn't tell her to wait somewhere, did I? Please tell me I didn't. Where the hell did she go? Wait, there she is. There's some giants and mammoths. Those guys are too big, I believe, to capture in the old soul gem. The soul gems that I have, anyway. Also, they're humanoids, and I cannot capture them in regular soul gems. You need black soul gems for that. That I did read. Ooh, hello. What the hell is this? Elven sword. Hell yeah. Whoa. That was pretty damn cool. Mr. Carp, Silverside Perch. I need River Betties. They make a pretty good item. That was pretty neat. Sword in the lake, sort of. I'm now King Arthur. Sort of. Or Queen Arthur, as the case may be. Making sure I wasn't on mute. I don't think that worked. Looks like I am going to have to bite the bullet and spend some points on Magicka. Oh, come on. I'm just trying to capture... for God's sakes. She can't sneak worth a damn. I will take the butterfly. Man, that's truly evil, ripping the wings off a butterfly. But it's really sick as he probably... Oh, God! Hero. Bring it! Come on, son. What's sad is that I've only got the one damn shout. Where'd you go? Oh... Yeah! That did nothing at all. That. Oh, you silly mouse. Yeah, I went to Amazon and started looking for mice. Come on. Are you attacking mud crabs? Oh, no, it's attacking deer. I think you need to figure your priorities out. Get your life together. Wow, that... Yeah! What now, bitch? What now? Oh god, that's fire! Whoop! Whoop! Yep! Fire! Fire bad! Let's go with one of those, resist posh fire. Potion of resist fire. Potion of resist fire. We don't want to go that crazy on those. By the way, the maximum amount of resist fire you can get is 75%. I read that. There we go. Potion of health. Whoop! Alright, I need to... Where's my food? Novakine! That's me, they're talking. They're singing about me right now. Eat some of this other food. Alright, vegetable soup. Vegetable soup's gonna win this battle. Where you going, son? Bring it. Whoa! Oh, god damn it, wolf. Yeah, thank you. That helped. Come get you some Dovahkiin, motherfucker! Gotta up the mouse sensitivity. Damn, she's taking that fire like a champion. Damn it. Yes, melee attacking with the bow is definitely what I wanted to do against the dragon. Oh yeah, you critical strike. Stop that. Don't you dare get the killing blow. Oh yeah! They did not have loot on it? Oh, yeah. Dovahkiin! 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 Back to being over-encumbered. Wow, got a lot of arrows back. I'm not encumbered, that's good. Ooh, resist fire, that's... will be good. Oh, you wolves, Came along at the bad time. What am I at on encumbrance? Not good. Here, you take this crap.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry
yes,
your
I
burdens.
Know. God. Dragon bones. He's gonna be encumbered just by
Lead
the
on.
Carrying all that junk. I'm gonna be pissed if I lose her and then forget she's carrying all that and save it and be like, oh well, she died, no big deal. Then about 45 minutes later, my brain goes, hey idiot, remember what she was carrying? And I'm like, you know, just some armor. There was a nice sword she had. Some dragon bones. No! Oh, a bear. You go, bear. Stop moving, bear. Oh, shit.